is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It's down and out. Slowpoke is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It couldn't take him. It's down. Meowth is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit. It couldn't take him. It's down. Teddy Ursa is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The substitute appears. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit that hurt. It hit the substitute. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Meowth starts to attack. A beautiful attack. The red corner cannot move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Teddy Ursa desperately holds on. It couldn't take him. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.